We're at the SPCA. I'm Mike Randall with Bethany Clock, and this week she has a cat with a cone.
Yep, the cone of shame. This is Magic. He's 3 years old.
And very noisy. He's been meowing since we walked here into the cat room. Is that what they call this, a cat room?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's room G. G for great.
All right, let me hear some more meows there.
Wonderful.
Nothing, Magic. All right. As soon as I mentioned that, she stopped. Or is it a he?
It's a he, yeah.
It's a he.
Magic is a three-year-old boy, and he was found as a stray in Grand Island. He had a pretty serious wound on his back leg, and we blood tested him to see if he has the feline immunodeficiency virus, FIV, and he does. So that just means that he's more susceptible to getting ill. So that wound, combined with the fact that his leg was out of the socket, meant we had to take it off.
Yeah, so now he's recouping from losing that leg, but I'm sure he's got a lot of pain meds.
Yes, he was on 4 pain meds, including a fentanyl patch and a bunch of antibiotics too. But guess what? Since he's in room G, he's available for adoption now.
He's already ready for adoption. Well, that is Magic.
Yeah.
Anyway, Magic, get well soon. You guys really take care of them here at the SPCA, don't you?
We try our best. We never give up on them, that's for sure.
All right, and you have a nice lunch. They just served lunch here in the cat room, and I hope I can stay for it. And thank you to all the folks that donate to Yelp for help. And also, you can check out all the animals here at the SPCA at yourspca.org.
You got it. Thanks, Mike.
Thanks, Bethany. Thanks, Magic.
Little Magic. And again, Mike's right. Send your donations to yourspca.org. And thanks on behalf of all the animals that you've helped.